It's been long since you heard from me. I was not running away from the troubles and the tragedies that you bestowed on me. This is the second time my people are taken to slavery. They were made to work in other people's nation without a pay of a dime or salary. They were taken through the pain without a gain, the chains, the kings. And so, at a point we thought in our nation we could have fence right through the boundaries of where we live to prevent strangers, to prevent visitors. The sound came to us one morning like that of a horn. When at dawn, our women folks dressed with the jubilation of welcoming visitors across the sea. And so they came in their numbers. With the hospitality of our nation, we welcomed them with the best of accommodation. They came with a different intention. They came with a white powdered object. They came with a mirror. They came with a liquor. They brought our people to slavery. They took our people right through the Mediterranean Sea. They took them without a day to tell their own stories. The blood of our own people spread right on our land, and we never had the authority to stop or unwind. And so they were taken right through Salaga, Boko, Kushegu, Angloga, emaciated ghost follow in a trail of a procession of blood to Accra, and then to Elimina, and then to the door of no return. They were taken along. Today is a day to celebrate a year that dignitaries had sat to sign signatories led to the freedom of my nation, led to the freedom to lay our constitution bare for the whole nation to fall, for the whole black century, the black race to have a coup, to say, yes, the leaders had arose in their numbers and they never slept. To forget that a nation like ours could grow one day like the way we saw ourselves today move with the freedom to speak, to walk, to live, the freedom of life. Ya Asantua, the brave woman, and then we come Obudu Mankuma Osun Adapajan to the line of Nkrumah, to the line of those who sacrificed their blood right through the land of which you and I live. And so they demanded to know which name should be given to me, which name should be said to be called a true nation like me. Ghana, the road to the African freedom. Midin Ehote. Midin Eka Omamai Ah. Yetro say yede obre yeba ni yabefaye yegudie yeba ni yebejayen agu yeba ni yebejayen kwa suna nana cikin wannan suna suna nakin bakake wayende falare suka zo suka kakkama mu kaman ba muke da kasa ba suna na na cikin suna naki masu muhimmanci so yau na saya na fadi cewa yau ni rana inda aka samu muna hanya mu yi tafiya kaman mutan gari na gode Ayuba Hood
amba o Ghana Ghana a bibremu hima tuntum a titire to ho atwede so no Ayuba yada wano ase ubeye me dansini se asemu ho hia no ani e bie so si ho nkonwa e wo bedwam frem na na asase o mama kwaja bi wo fase and I put it to you me de to so e ka tire wo e ka si wanim se wo your mind Ghana ba fa so si ubo na mane nya wo de nanso hwe bebia ya hwe ase afi bebia ye sori ani bebia ye ko enije ni arehwo e wo ani da so na asase mama kwaja bi wo fase me simpani be company sem mo fra beto na sem ni aka nyina wo nyame sem enne de ye be ka Ghana sem and ne ye bidjem Republic Day Special Edition. Ye chemukra krano. Unyankupon unshra ye mangana. Obompaya, no akai Ghana. Obompaya, no akai me. Obompaya, otwedi ampon, ebetio. Producers, beboa yen cameramen, omwa ebefa mu ye ne won twetwe nkomo makeup. Munyina enne maboa amadwumedie ayesronko pa. Odododio dio 64 troop die ye ntumi nyam ho asemka. Ntimi wie mu ha, medeswa. It is one will be one fine coffee and one. Ghana, are you cool?